Here's a bearing that I created. One of the interesting things with this machine is that you can create parts within an assembly all at one time. Because they're separated by the powder in the machine, all you need is a minimal amount of gap. And as long as you maintain that gap, once you pull the part out of the machine, you can eliminate the powder and then post-process the parts, and then you actually have a moving assembly with no assembly required.